everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today it is Fit Wednesday, you guys. So I've decided that I'm gonna have a schedule on my channel. Monday, it's a hair Monday, it's anything that has to do with hair. Wednesday, it's Fit Wednesday, okay? Anything that has to do with fitness, health, anything, okay? Gaining weight, lose weight, because you know what? I think sometimes people, we just fussy more a lot about losing weight. Being healthy, it's not only about losing weight. Yes, there are in some cases that you need to lose weight for you to be healthy, but not all the time that you have to be lose weight to be healthy. Like, there are other people who struggle with gaining weight. They're super skinny, they're anorexic, and it's not healthy, and they struggle to gain weight. And so yeah, it's not only about gaining weight, it's not only about losing weight. So every Wednesday, we're going to be talking about anything fitness, healthy. Hope you guys like the changes. Let me know what you think about the changes. But yes, back to Fit Wednesday. You guys, I haven't been at the gym for more than 2 weeks now. I haven't been feeling well at all. And today, it is D-Day. I am back at the gym. I am somebody that works out like 5 days a week, you guys. I love working out. I love being in the gym. For me, the gym is my happy place. It's my place where I can just be me, you know. So I'm such a gym addict. And for me to be away from the gym for more than 2 weeks, wow, it has been hectic, you guys. I don't want to lie. It's been a real struggle. There was a time, like, I'm just like, can I just go to the gym? But my body was just not. My body was just telling me, like, go, no, don't do it, don't do it. Okay. Even though my body's still telling me to get more rest, but I just want to test and see how is it going to be. I feel maybe it's just now some laziness whispering in my ears. Because, you know, sometimes, you know, like, your body gets used to anything. You know, your body can adjust. It doesn't matter anything that you put your body under, it will adjust to that. So I feel like my body is adjusting now to be just not going to the gym and not be bothered at all. And I don't like that at all. So she's back at it. I need to go back to the gym. Yeah, we gotta show these calories who's the boss. Like, who is the boss here? So my plan is to go inside the gym. I'm in the parking right now outside. My plan is to go inside the gym and just do anything as long as I'm working out. And you guys are coming with me. I'm not even worried that I'm gonna do upper body or lower body, whatever. No, I just wanna work out. And I'm actually craving, like, a nice heavy workout. Like, I just wanna squat. Can I just squat? Can I just deadlift somebody right now? But I know I don't want to put too much pressure. I don't want to end up, like, hurting myself more. So I'm gonna take it easy. I'm gonna do a little bit of cardio. We'll see how it goes. It's just gonna be mixed masala. It's gonna be like a curry type of workout where you just everything. It's a cocktail. Everything goes. I think this is my husband calling now. He's at the gym. Hey.
How are you?
I'm in the parking. I'm coming.
Cool.
Okay, love. So, yeah, let me go, you guys. My gym buddy needs me. This man cannot work out without me. Like, what if I die? Like, nigga. I'll see you soon, guys. So, yeah, you guys. She is back at it. I just started with a little bit of light exercises. I actually wasn't sure. I didn't even know what to do, where to touch, where to go. I felt like a stranger in my, you know, in my own home. For me, gym is home, okay? But yeah, when I slowly started getting into it, I started introducing some little bit of weight. This was like 12 kg each. So totally it's like 24 kg. And usually it's just like, for me, it's just, this is usually like baby weight. But yeah, because the aim today is to take it slow. And today I was only doing 3 sets of everything that I am doing. All the exercises, it was just 3 sets of about 10 to 15 reps. I didn't want to overdo it. You can see my body was just not having it. And I was really having short breath. But yeah, I just had to do it. And I thought, let me test If I can still jump squat, but yeah, this was a struggle. I don't want to lie, this was a struggle. There was a point I felt like, you know what, can I just go home? But I just told myself, you here, you can as well do it. So yeah, I went back to be doing exercises that are light and try to do less of weight exercises. I tried like to remove weights, but I am addicted to weights, you guys. I really, really love weight. I feel like if I get into the gym and I don't lift any weight, for me, it's just like, okay, why did you come to the gym anyways? But yeah, I had to, your health comes first until I'm back on my feet. For now, I'm just gonna taking it really, really slow. And most of the exercises I was doing were focusing on my abs and mostly I think lower body, but this is an upper body exercise. I was just mixing everything all together. I wasn't really focused on any body part. I just, as long as I was exercising, that's all that matters to me. And slowly, you know what, my body was really, really adjusting. This exercise, though, I must say it was really hard for me to do. And usually this is the easiest thing for me to do, but my body was just like stiff. But eventually I got into it. Eventually I started picking up. Even my energy slowly started picking up. And for some reason I decided, oh, okay, let me start punching the bear. And I was just like, I honestly did not know what to do today. Okay. Even this punching bag, I don't know what was I doing there, but whatever it was, I think it was working because I was like, my heart rate, I was like, I couldn't breathe, okay? But yeah, I was just like, okay, it was really, really honestly fun. Today, I felt like I didn't come to work out. I honestly came to just play around and reintroduce myself to the gym. And yeah, but it was really, really, really fun. And I kept going on and on. You know, I even did a little bit of sit squats and this. Sit on the wall, it's actually not an easy, guys. And here, this ball, the ball that I had on my leg was like a 6 kg. And yeah, later on, the baby in me, you know, kicked in, and I'm like, okay, can we jump on this thing a little? I was just like a mess, you guys. But this was actually fun. I'm happy I did this, okay? It was really, really fun. And after doing this, my body felt so much better, really, really much better. It's worth it. You must try it, guys. It's fun, but it's a good exercise. And yeah, after when I was done, I'm like, okay, let me go stretch. And yeah, stretching is really important. You must always, always stretch, okay, when you exercise. Don't forget to stretch. So yeah, I was pretty much done. Didn't do much. I think everything this, it took me an hour. Yeah, I was really lazing around, but it was done. The good job, we came, So we you guys, conquered, I we did
am
what we wanted to
done
do, and
at the
yeah,
gym, okay?
that was
I
today's
feel like for today
exercise,
that's
you
enough.
guys.
I didn't want to push myself too much after working out. Like at first, yes, I could feel it was very uncomfortable, but after a few workouts, like my body started loosening it up, and now it feels like really, really nice. Like I just want to keep going on, keep working out, keep going on. But I thought, you know what, let me not overdo it. Let me not go too much. So yeah, I'm actually pretty much happy that I came to the gym. I'm honestly feel like so, I feel so much better. I actually feel so much better. And I think sometimes it's just laziness, just whispers. Laziness will whisper in your ear to say, oh, you're still sick. Rest some more, rest some more. Like today, I wasn't sure that, you know what, if I work out, I might feel worse or I might feel better, but I will just know the results tomorrow. Hopefully, tomorrow I won't wake up feeling sick. I hope so. So now, what I'm just doing. Like now I'm just sitting and watch the sunsets. It's so beautiful out here. Like it's really beautiful. And I'm waiting for my husband to finish his workout. But I must say I really had a nice workout. I really, really did have a nice workout. And I'm so happy that I did come to the gym. Like tomorrow, I can't wait for tomorrow's workout. I really, really cannot wait. And yeah, I think tomorrow I'll try to make it a little bit heavier than today. And yeah, slowly, slowly until I get to my old self again. I know I'm just gonna fit right in into it because I'm used to working out. But yeah, I'm happy that I came to the gym. I am really happy. I hope tomorrow I won't wake up feeling sick. I know my body might be uncomfortable, but I just don't want to backslide and go back to be sick again. But yeah, I'm happy I did come to it. I really feel good about it. It was really a nice workout. Like you guys, if you are somebody that doesn't work out, you should try working out, especially like when you've got a lot on your mind. Try working out. It's, for me, it's the best therapy ever, like ever. It's just nice. Maybe because I'm used to it. For me, it's my everything. Like, it's fun. Okay, I'll see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Okay, I hope you guys enjoy this gym vlog. I don't even know what I can call it. It was cardio. I don't know. Was it cardio? I don't know. But yeah, whatever it is, we did work out. That's what matters. Okay, that's what matters. We came here to work out and we did exactly that. So yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I love you for watching. See you in my next video.